Mama Sabitri is one of the unsung and less known protagonists of Indian culture. And how this woman, who can't speak any language other than our native language, without any formal training, without much school or college education, could become the greatest actress of contemporary Indian stage. And what was the journey? So I wanted to trace this unusual journey in my book. And so this book is to be of great interest to all lovers of theatre and also all those who are interested in the issues of women in India.
Thank you so much, sir.
Thank you.